Where is that one?
Where have I seen that before?
Get him out.
Think that could be you?
I'm sure.
Forza! Forza! That's it! God, get this!
Back from it!
Ria! Ria! He's a killer!
Patrini!
Oh, yes! Dove?
Mani!
Patrini!
Oh, yes!
Ma!
My purse!
Ah!
think it's best I leave Firenze.
Where will you go?
My uncle Mario owns a villa near Monteregioni.
You're still a wanted man, Ezio.
What would you have me do then?
I've seen posters all across the district. Tearing them down will help the city forget your face. No doubt the heralds also incite the public. Bribe them, and they'll speak of other things. Or you could hunt those who bear false witness against you. They traded dignity for coin. Their loss would not be mourned. Do any of these things, and you should be free to leave.
I've added a program for tracking notoriety. This little meter will help you know how far you are between notorious and incognito. This will help you know if you should watch your actions. It'll also tell you if the notoriety level is part of Ezio's memory or not.
No need to be shy. Come forward.
Great metal work here. Has anyone seen my assistant? He was right here. I was sure I had what it was you needed. What was it again? Oh, later then.
Ugh.